What is your dream trick? For some people, it's a muscle up, or they want to be able to do a double back. For me, I want to be able to do a dub-dub. Those of you who don't know, that's any double twisting flip where you land on one leg and then swing yourself into another double twisting backflip. So I'm going to be going to one of the biggest tricking gatherings in the US with the intent to land this skill. I'm at NEO. For those of you who don't know, I didn't start with tramp wall or trampoline. I actually started with something called tricking, which is all of this is. It's a huge gathering run by these guys, Matt Milhone and a bunch of others. Thanks for putting this whole thing together, guys. I'm not gonna spend too much time filming today, but I did take a bunch of photos, so get ready to check that out right about now. All right, this is the last thing I did on the first day to get a sense of how close I would be to getting dub-dub.
Oh my God, that was so easy.
Okay, we might be in business. All right, it's day two, guys. I wasn't gonna film that much, but crazy stuff's already happening.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna go night-night now.
Oh yeah.
All right, the battles are about to start. I wanna introduce you guys to a friend of mine named Aiden. So this is Aiden. This is who I was telling you guys about. He just landed his first triple cork yesterday. How'd that feel?
Amazing, dude. Gainer switch triple cork. Been trying it for a really long time and just stoked to have finally done it.
I've known him for a while now. We both started around the same level. And you're battling who?
I'm battling Patrick or Stevie Jr. on Instagram. Cool. And we have similar styles, so I think it's gonna be a good battle.
I'm excited. I'm gonna be rooting for Aiden the whole time, so you guys all should be rooting for him and we'll see what happens.
Thank you. Appreciate you.
All the trickers battling are gonna spend some time warming up. The rules are pretty simple. Each battle, they have exactly 1 minute to throw down their biggest tricks. And the winner's just gonna be decided by popular vote on Instagram.
All right.
Let's get it.
Neo 8, have a look around. Next up, we have Aiden Scoop.
And the winner is Aiden, let's go! All right, so this next battle is between Levi and Darnell. Darnell has been one of my close friends from Michigan, power tumbler. He's taught me a lot of everything I know. And then Levi's this young blood from Colorado that I've seen grow up from like oh my god, doing nothing to kill it, doing tricks I've never even thought of. So they're about to battle next, and it's gonna be crazy. Alright, that was originally going to be the last battle, but the next one is so hype that I had to put it in. It's between Bob Reese and Jacoby. Now, for those of you guys who don't know, Bob Reese is a parkour athlete. He's not really a tricker, but he's insanely talented. He actually just got into Red Bull's Art of Motion, and Jacoby's an absolute monster of an athlete. So yeah, let's just watch the battle unfold. Who do you guys think won that last one?
Oh,
Jacoby, he's too good.
That was actually
that was like parkour versus. Yeah, that was insane.
I loved it, but Jacoby's too good.
I think Bob Reese honestly took it.
I think
the creativity was there, and the skill level was still comparable.
And he still landed, like, he did the worm and double back in the same time.
I'm not going to show the rest of the battles, but I did want to just show some of the highlights from the battles because it was definitely hype. That's almost the end of the video. I just have one last thing to accomplish. Thank you.
Thank you.